Okay, basically I started flowers when I was 15 years old. The reason why I started flowers was because my sister is a florist as well. And she got me a job as a summer job. And I decided to do it for the summer. And basically he took it from there. Everything happened. Then I stopped flowers for about 5 years. And then I came to London and started all over again. I went to college. And did a 3-year career course, and after 20 years, here I am. The purpose of this area, obviously, is where everyone comes in. As well, they want to show the art as much as possible, so we have to expose that as well. So I can't go too mad in here, so it has to be more contained and more clean, really. I get my inspiration mainly from nature, from parks, looking at trees, as well from the people I work with. The course is basically, it's a 4-week course and involves all aspects of floristry. It's a bit of a hard course because what I'm trying to teach in a 4-week period is people to learn as much as you would learn in a 1-year course, which is very difficult. So every day when you come into the course, every day the class is different. Nothing is repetitive. It's just to highlight the pictures. So we can't go too big and go too high. We'll cover the pictures. I think the only difference there is in events and in the weddings, sometimes it's to do with the client, what they want. But to do with the style, we always try to keep the same style, which is clean and modern. This is the alcove area. As you can see, there is not a lot of space here. So whatever I create, it has to be well contained and tall. Can't come too far out. My favorite season is spring, where you can use hyacinths, tulips, lily of the valley, spring flowers, as much as experience as possible behind you. Try to learn as much as possible from someone, because there's one thing, you might learn something from me and you might think it's a wonderful thing, but there's as well, everyone works differently. So it's good to see as much as possible from everyone.